What is up, my geeks and freaks? Big Girl Geek here with a brand new Geek Chat. You know my comic book show, where I bring the latest comic book and pop culture news that you may or may not have missed from the previous week. What's up, you guys? Hope you had a fabulous week. Hope you're staying healthy and happy and active and everything's going great for you. Not just with the pandemic, but in life in general. So guys, please make sure, if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit subscribe and tap that bell to get notified for whenever I do upload a new video, including Geek Chats, reactions, and reviews. All right, so let's get into this news, you guys. So congratulations are in order to actress Zendaya, star of Euphoria. The Emmys were last night, and she made history, the youngest actress to win a prize for the lead in a drama. So congratulations, Zendaya. Yes, and of course, we also know her from many things, Disney Channel and the Spider-Man movies. So that's a big win for her, and I'm so happy. I love her so much. Her and Viola Davis, the only two Black actresses to win in that lead category at the Emmys. So congratulations, sis. Also at the Emmys, Watchmen makes history as the first comic book adaptation to earn a top Emmy. Oh my God. And its star Regina King won again last night. So that's awesome, 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 awesome. So happy. Comic books are sweeping up these awards. They're taking home gold. And the stars are taking the awards home. So I'm very, very excited. What a time to be a geek, you guys. Congratulations to all the Emmy winners. Also, something else dropped last night. WandaVision trailer. Played during the Emmys, of course, because the Emmys were on ABC, which is owned by Disney, Marvel, you know, Disney owns Marvel, yada, 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 all that logistics. But yes, you could check out that trailer online as well as my reaction on the channel. Speaking of Disney, kind of, sort of, because we know Disney also owns Star Wars, we got some Mandalorian Season 2 casting news. According to Discussing Film, Temuera, I hope I'm saying his name correctly, Morrison's agency confirms that he will play Boba Fett in the Mandalorian Season 2, which I know Boba Fett is a popular character. I don't watch The Mandalorian. I'm not that huge of a Star Wars fan. But what do you guys think about that news to the Mandalorian fans on the channel? According to TV Insider, HBO Max Equal has an impressive cast of characters. So they have a new show coming out, and they're casting real life LGBTQ plus actors to star in the show, including our boy Kid Flash, Kian Lionsdale. Congratulations. It's about to be October, so rest in peace. Rest in peace to the DC app, because now it has been officially confirmed that Titans and the remaining shows on the DC app are moving over to HBO Max. As it come as a shock to no one. Some more major casting news over at Marvel and the MCU. They found their She-Hulk, Tatiana Maslany from, I believe, from Black Mirror. Is that where she's from? Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't watch, but I think that's where she's from. She's been cast as She-Hulk. Mark Ruffalo gave her a big congratulations and welcome to the Hulk family, which I'm sure he will make an appearance on that show. What do you guys think of that casting news? Let me know in the comments. It's a bird, it's a plane. No, it's Henry Cavill. He signs a new deal to return as Superman from 3 DC movies. We knew that was coming. He is the new Superman for a brand new generation. So I'm happy he's putting on the cape again. Speaking of capes, the Cape Crusader, the Batman has resumed filming. And I think that they put that out because Robert Pattinson was kind of spotted by paparazzi out and about kissing his girlfriend, no mask on, after it was reported that he contracted COVID-19. But I guess everything's okay because they're back to filming. Last story I have is for you gamers. PlayStation 5 will cost $499 and will release on November 12th. How many of you have pre-ordered this already? I'm not a gamer, so I won't be picking this up, but I'm happy for you guys. All right, that's it, you guys. That's it. That's done for this week's Geek Chat. Thanks for tuning in. Until next video, I'm out of here. Big Girl Geek out. Peace.
Hey, where are you going? You just watched a cool video. Subscribe.